Titties!
Goodness.
Titties!
Oh my gentle Jesus, do you see those, dog?
Me and Tekanina, we love those. Oh. It's something about the shows, make them take off their clothes like.
Whoa. Look at those tickle bitty pretty ones. Itty bitty titty committee can even kick it with me.
And they showing cleavage and they flashing headlights. They drinking KCTs, they get their heads right.
I would love more than the areola. I love the over the shoulder, boulder, holder, than I can show you better than I can tell you.
Okay.
Baby be going, but she coming too. Make me wanna chew through all that's in front of you.
Hey.
Pink ribbons represent them. I'm in eyes of pride. I'm loving what's in them now.
Titties. Talk
about
titties.
Yo, pull them out.
Titties.
Everybody like
what?
Titties.
Okay.
I make her wanna slither, the Nina blow her mind. She know when I get to drinking, I'm gonna give her overtime. See so many titties when I'm touring in Tulsa. They show me cause they dream of me cause I'm on her poster. She fine enough, she'll get the chance to get a little closer. Then I'm gonna be in her belly like a motherfucking Osa. She can't fit them in Victoria's Secret. Cause baby is an H, so her cup is the deepest. If you with your girl and she walk by, can't act like you don't see shit. Not only you, but the lady gonna ask her, yo, can I be bitch?
Talk about
titties.
Yo, pull them out.
Titties.
Everybody like
what?
Titties.
Okay.
Titties.
What?
Titties.
Alright.
Titties.
Everybody.
Titties.
Okay.
Boy, yum, yum.
I got a problem cause I gobble them up. Make me all good cause I'll be slobbering. Got to bend them in all these different positions. I just want them to give them up and all be looking delicious. And tonight they trying to turn it up. So let them crank it up a notch. Lifting up their tops as hell, they showing thanks. Oh, thanks a lot. So yank a hot one and shake the spot. I got a 34 double deer and tell her come here.
You're popping out of your double D. Knock is about to come cuddle me. Watching out cause my cock is about to be hopping out to come trouble.